So out this drill is about drum solo improvisation, but specifically about part about interaction with the drummer. This part may happen during your drum solo improv, may not, so don't stress that it has to be. But if it happens, that's cool, and today we'll practice some tools that you can use of what to do if it gets to this point. So basically, interaction with the drummer is then you as a dancer. First of all, when you're doing the drum solo improvisation, you're never alone on stage, so don't forget about that. But what we are talking right here is when you're not just standing and kind of acknowledging drummer or like mostly dancing on the audience, is the moment that sometimes you kind of come closer to the drum and it's literally about interaction between you and drummer. So you may not even forget about your audience, you just allow them to observe what is happening. There may be different variations, but overall that's what happens, and typically drummer will go to almost like intimate drum solo music section. So when you're interacting with drummer, once you come close to it, it's not about audience. You cannot come close to him, like literally this distance on stage, but then suddenly like do just everything for the audience. It's also about drummer. So at the same time you're interacting with him, it doesn't mean that you forgot about the audience. So you're not dancing just facing him. You're kind of going diagonally so your audience can really see what is happening, but it's more towards drummer. Or if you switch away, you can be for a few moments, but you kind of still play around with this lane that you either looking over shoulder maybe to do some accents with back of your hip, or if you went for a moment here, then you do some cute accent to come back. So you're playing around with this direction. So for our next run, we'll do short improv just like we did. We'll start with shimmies and then we will come in with shimmies to the drummer. So we are initiating this interaction, and then for our next one I want you to think about direction. So it's improv, you don't need to follow me, you can borrow ideas but you don't need to follow me, but imagine the chair that you put, it's your drummer, so you either diagonally dancing to him, or if you're away, let's say either here or here, but at some point very soon you come back because it's about you and drummer right now. So let's give it a try, assuming I'm far away. Thank you for watching this short tip from the Iana Dance Club. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you want to continue studying with me and dive more into full classes, full choreographies, full workouts, don't forget to check my online teaching platform. You can find more information about Iana Dance Club in this video. And if you want to continue browsing different tips that I shared on YouTube, you can check this link here. And finally, if you enjoyed this tip, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel so I post more information and more dance related tips in the future.